in its 12th year, the You Be the Chemist Challenge has seen some amazing growth. It's designed for 5th through 8th graders to put their toes in the water for the first time.
All right, so we're going to move on now to preliminary round one. Which of the following substances contains the greatest number of molecules?
I've been here now my 5th year in a row. Each year we get larger and larger with more participants, and it's a greater event that's steamrolling through the country.
Well, it's pretty amazing. I think this year we have 37 states involved. Of course, the goal to get into all 50 states. And I think what's exciting about that is the amount of interaction with the teachers.
So competitions like this are popular among students. They like the competition. They like to see how they stand against one another. I think in all, it's a good growth experience.
I think it's really great that a lot of companies are supporting this because it's a great way to introduce kids into chemistry and other science fields that they might want to go into when they grow up.
Supporting CEF and the challenge is a great way for industry members to bridge the gap and become more engaged with their local communities.
Everybody ready? Thumbs up? Good. Here is the first question of finals round one.
I was absolutely blown away by the level of advancement that these students have and that they're poised under pressure, and the excitement and enthusiasm around everyone. Everyone in that building was really excited about chemistry, and that was just a great environment to be in.
We're going to be moving on to our championship tiebreaker round. You have 5 continuous questions here.
The challenge and being a participant with the challenge is a phenomenal way to get involved with your community. So if you can sponsor a challenge, be involved with your local school system, get a chance to get that challenge going in your local area, it's a great way to reach out to the community and get yourself going with this process.
And your national challenge champion is Jevin Liu.
It's more than just charity and outreach. I think it truly is investing. We want to give back to the community, but at the same time, we're seeing some of the rewards. You know, these kids that we started with maybe 8 years ago, now they're on through college and we're starting to see them come into the workplace. Maybe there's going to be some kids that might want to work for Horn one day. Who knows? Certainly would love to have that.
We have grown from a total of 77,000 children in 2013 to over 820,000 students for all our programs in 2016.
After over a decade of holding the event in Philadelphia, we are moving to Washington, D.C. All of the major academic competitions are held in Washington, D.C., and we are very excited to be really joining the big times.